directionally, it's difficult to predict, but typically when a select basket comes into fancy, things can be detached from fundamentals for a long time, and when it ends, it does not end well. So it causes a lot of pain. So if you look back in the past, let's say in late 90s or something, in India you had something like K10 stocks, where Ketan Parekh fancied stocks kind of thing. And while the roller coaster was going on, people participating in it were having fun. But when it crash landed, then it was extremely painful. So sometimes it's not that the companies are fraudulent. The companies may be genuine, may be great businesses, but if valuations become too detached from gravity, then again, it does not end well for the investors. And sometimes the investors have to hold for very, very long time to either break even or to make decent amount of money. So in the dot-com boom, Wipro and Infosys were great companies and continue to be great companies. But the valuations had gone up so high that investors had to wait for a very, very long time to break even or to make any kind of money.
Mutual fund investments are subject to market risks. Read all scheme-related documents carefully.